forward. A man is behind bars accused of shooting his grandmother in the chest. DeKalb County Police say it happened at an apartment on Perimeter Trace Sunday just before 10 p.m. Police say 23-year-old Eric Beasley Jr. shot his 63-year-old grandmother during an argument. He was arrested shortly after the shooting and charged with aggravated assault. The woman is in the hospital.
Well, coming